Carol of the Century. All week, college students from across the country will be competing for fantastic prizes, including this sailboat, beautiful his and her watches, and a trip to Paris. One of them will win the grand prize, this fabulous Jeep worth over $13,000. It's Pep Rally Week on Sail of the Century. And now here's the star of the show, Jim Perry.
Thank you, guys. Hey. All right. Sink out, as they used to say. Hello there. Welcome to Sail of the Century at Pep Rally Week with a lot of nice young people from various colleges. It should be a lot of fun. So let's get right to it. And my favorite teammate, Summer Bartholomew, will introduce the first three.
Hello there, Summer.
That was great.
That's cute. That was fun.
That was really fun.
That wasn't a bad pass, incidentally. All right. You know. Well, okay.
This contestant is a USC Yale leader from Yorba Linda, California. Let's welcome Alan Taylor.
Hello there, Alan.
And she's a cheerleader at UCLA from Fremont, California. Let's welcome Gigi Davina.
Hello, Gigi.
And you play soccer at Cal Baptist College from San Lorenzo, California. Let's welcome Jim Tyler.
Hello there, Jim. And we'll see you later. You got some great bargains, I understand, over the next five shows, right? Terrific. Thank you, Summer. And let's get acquainted, first of all. Adam, USC Yale leader.
That's right, Jim. I'm a senior at USC and majoring in finance. And after the Trojans go on to crush the Bruins of the Rose Bowl this year, we're going to head out to bring the national championship.
Ah, it's the only way. They're doing very well. Good to have you here. And Gigi, a UCLA cheerleader, you may have something to say about what Adam just said.
That's true, Jim. I'm a senior at UCLA majoring in pre-law. This is my second year at UCLA as a cheerleader. And I would like to add that not only is it superior school in academics, but also definitely in athletics.
So there. Good to have you here as well. And Jim, a soccer player from Cal Baptist College.
That's right, Jim. I play varsity soccer at Cal Baptist. I'm majoring in mass communications and one day hope to go into radio broadcasting.
Jim, there's a small matter of, I hate to call attention to it, but what happened to your eye?
That's from a headbutt and when we played Brigham Young University.
Did you win?
No, we lost in the last few minutes.
I'm sorry about that. All right, nice to have you here as well. Well, good luck to all three of you.
Thank you.
We do have some great prizes for the young people over these next five shows. Of course, we've suspended regular play with the young people. And the great prizes, they'll be trying the winner's big money game. But today, for instance, the winner of the match, first of all, gets a sailboat worth over $5,000. So, $20 starts you all off. And here we go. In what recent comedy film did Tom Hanks play a little boy? Gigi.
Big.
And a grown-up body. Big it is. $5 for the correct answer. Gigi into the lead. At a sports event, what word completes the famous cheer? 2, 4, 6, 8.
Who is Gigi?
Yes, go ahead.
Who do we appreciate?
Yes,
Jim?
Indeed. All right, you got it. I had called on you. You suddenly realized it may have been somebody else first. No, you were there first. When you take up writing for a living, you might also take up a nom de plume. What's that? Nom de plume? No? That's a pen name, pseudonym. You don't want to use your real name. Depends on how good you write. No one wants to try that. According to the old saying, blood is thicker than Gigi.
Water.
Yeah, as a matter of fact, it's 6 times thicker, and Gigi gets another 5. She goes to 35. If you're watching your weight for lunch, you might order a Chef Cobb or Caesar. Adam.
Salad.
That's where they are, and Adam gets his first 5 at 25. But it's time for Decent Bargain. Player in the lead can buy bargain merchandise. And Gigi, that's you. You've got the lead and the opportunity to buy this.
Gigi, you'll want to give this prize the old college try. 500 California lottery tickets. We'll give you $500 in cash to purchase your tickets. You may just scratch your way to a fortune. Compliments of Sale of the Century. It's normally priced at $500, but today on Sale of the Century, it's yours for only $5.
Well, now. So, $500 worth of lottery tickets, maybe we could be giving you $1,000,000. But as Summer told you, that is $500 in cash. You can do what you want with it. Cost you just $5. You've got a $10 lead, and if you bought, you'd still have a $5 lead. Gigi, for $5, for $500, I'm going to leave the price where it is. Just $5.
Goodbye.
Okay, goodbye. $500 for $5, that's good economics. We will knock off just $5, and Gigi's got $500 right into her pocket.
Yes.
In one of his hit songs, Sting tells you, if you love somebody,
set them free.
Yes, indeed, and you've tied Gigi for the lead. Some of America's most beautiful coastlines and tan lines can be found at the beaches of Zuma, Gigi?
Zuma, California.
And Malibu, what state? California is what I wanted to hear. Well done. Gigi back into the lead by 5. UCLA and USC going back and forth here. The children's novel that Laura Ingalls Wilder is most famous for is called...
Little House on the Prairie.
Nicely done. And Jim gets one. He's a 25. There you go. $10 separate these three nice young people. $10 money card up on the board as we play the fame game. We're playing for control of the board and looking for a famous person. I am a performer who has won 13 world titles. I was born in Europe in 1947, went AWOL from the Austrian Army to compete in the Mr. Europe Junior contest. My appearance on the Merv Griffin Show resulted in a movie with Lucille Ball, one with Sally Fields, which won me a Golden Globe Award. Before I married Maria Shriver, Gigi.
Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Yes, indeed, and Gigi's got control of the board. $10 money card wears, huh?
It's the end of number 2.
Well, the lights are flashing. We lock into your buzzer there,
come on,
Gigi, so good
10.
Luck.
Here we go.
No, that's on number 9, and she gets...
It's an auto security system. Haynes auto alarm system with built-in motion detector and ignition cutoff. Makes headlights flash when alarm sounds. Furnished by Haynes Electronics.
Nice prize, worth over $300, Gigi. That's yours. Very interesting with Arnold Schwarzenegger. When he was competing, of course, in the bodybuilding, he was Mr. Universe 5 times and Mr. Olympia 7 times. We'll be right back.
Can tell the truth or not tell the truth. And for those who don't, there are always consequences. To Tell the Truth and the Newlywed Game. Play Truth and Consequences. Tonight, starting at 8 on Buzzer.
Back to Pep Rally Week. Players from USC, UCLA, California Baptist College in a very close game. Here's a question for 5. In what type of restaurant would you order such popular appetizers as dim sum, egg roll, Gigi?
A Chinese restaurant.
That's what it is, and Gigi goes to 40, yes. The Fat Boys and Run DMC specialize in?
Rap music.
And rap is what I wanted to hear. You're right, you've tied Adam for second, yes. If you're a queen married to a bunch of drones, what kind of insect, Adam?
A bee.
That's what you are, a bee, and you're within 5 of Gigi, yes. Speaking of queens, England's newest member of royalty, Prince Beatrice, is the daughter of... Gigi?
Prince Andrew and Princess Ferguson. Lady Ferguson.
Yes, indeed. You got it. Fergie, anything with Fergie. We know you know it. You get another 5, Gigi. And an instant bargain, Gigi. Again, you have the lead. Gigi, maybe we could interest you in this.
Interesting. Gigi, after a busy day of shushing, you might like to unwind on your trip to Lake Tahoe. We'll fly 2 of you from Los Angeles to spend 5 days in this fabulous Northern California beauty spot. You'll relax in a resort atmosphere while surrounded by some of nature's grandest scenery. It's normally priced at $2,000, but today on sale of the century, it's for only $11.
Well, trip for 2 to Lake Tahoe, Gigi. Ever been up there?
We have a cabin up there.
Oh, you do?
Yes.
Oh, well, that makes it a little difficult, but maybe you might still be interested in going. This is a $2,000 trip. Who knows? Maybe you could put somebody else up at the cabin and you could take the trip. $2,000 worth. Well, I'll give you a shot then. It's $11 normally. You have a $10 lead. So I'll knock a dollar off. You can have the $2,000 trip for 2 for 10 bucks. Going once, going twice, so goodbye. All right. Oh, Gigi, sales surprise goes with it. Well. This might make you feel a little better. Got a cabin up there, got a $2,000 trip for 2, and as a surprise, an additional 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, $600 in cash. Congratulations. $2,600 trip for $10. We'll knock the 10 off. Gigi seems to be having fun here.
What?
$5 now separate the players. Very close. Some guys have to swallow goldfish or run around in women's clothes, Adam.
A fraternity.
To get into what type of Greek letter society? Well done, fraternity it is. Adam goes into the lead. Here's a little trivia. You can visit the Trivia Hall of Fame if you visit the state's capital city of Lincoln. Adam.
Nebraska.
The Trivia Hall of Fame is in Nebraska. Adam beats everyone to the buzzer. He's at 45. During this last semester, you've come down with too many sore throats, so your doctor suggests you have a tonsillectomy. Gigi?
Tonsillitis.
More, please.
Tonsillitis of the throat?
No, I'm sorry. That's a chance you take when you buzz in, because I know you know. So your doctor suggests you have a tonsillectomy. What will be removed? Your tonsils, yes. But that's the brakes when you jump in there quick, Gigi. Sorry about that. It cost you $5. What have you done if you and your girlfriend just tied the knot?
Adam! Got engaged, got married.
Yes, indeed. You got married. Went through the whole process. Got engaged, got married, and Adam gets another $5. Speaking of getting married, Mets outfielder Mookie Wilson was asked why he was married in a ballpark. And he replied, "Well, my wife told me she wanted a big diamond." We'll be right back. Taking over the lead now. He's at 50. Gigi and Jim both at 30. And we go back to the Fame game as we add another money card up on the board, a $15 money card this time. Two of them to shoot for, looking for a famous person. I am an author who set an American precedent when I had 3 books on the bestseller list at the same time. I was born in New England in 1947, became an introverted child who read spine-tingling comic books. Jim.
Stephen King.
Nicely done, Jim. You're right. You've got control of the board. $15 money card, where,
Sonny? Number 3.
You got 2 of them to shoot for now, Jim, as we lock into your buzzer. Good luck.
Okay. Come on, lucky card, number 15.
No, that's a number 8, and he gets...
It's bedroom furniture.
Yeah.
Ashley's Supra Bedroom Group. Almond finish, solid oak moldings, high-pressure laminate tops, solid wood center, glide construction, and brass hardware. Beauty and Grace, furnished by Ashley.
Sounds like you could use some new bedroom furniture there, Jim. Yes? Well, and you got a good one, Jim, because that bedroom furniture is $2,000.
Right.
So enjoy that. Now, the three of you try this. On April 18, 1906, something happened that lasted less than 1 minute. Gigi.
Is it an earthquake?
Its effects really rocked the city of San Francisco. Just 1 minute. The great earthquake. You're right. You're at 35. Yes. The sexy actress who played Tom Cruise's girlfriend in Top Gun, Adam?
Kelly McGillis.
Nicely done. Adam to 55. 40% of all Americans claim that when they go to bed at night, they do this in color. Gigi.
They dream.
Yes, that's what I wanted to hear. 40% say they dream in color. And Gigi goes to 40. Instant bargain, instant cash. Adam, you've got the lead. Now, as our regular viewers know, when we have a special week with the young people, we have a set level, and it's a pretty good level here. 2 boxes have $100 bills. One, and throughout the entire pep rally week, one of them is worth... $2,000, Adam. The amount of your lead if you want to go for it. You have a $15 lead over Gigi, Adam. It would cost you $15 for a shot at a measly $2,000. Adam, going once, going twice, and no sale. Oh, that's... I thought he might go for that there. Let's see. It was in number 3. Number 3 had the $2,000. Was that the one you were thinking of?
Oh.
Yeah, that was it.
Adam, just this one time. No, I don't want to lose my job. I'm going to put it back. We'll be right back. Don't go away.
Best thing I...
You better be with us for these entire 5 shows with Pep Rally Week. We've got some great prizes for the young people. You saw a trip a little earlier. I know 2 of the grand prizes are fabulous trips coming up with some really good things that I think our young people who are waiting to get on are also going to enjoy. Back to a good match here. Adam at 55. Gigi at 40, who's already picked up a lot. Jim got the bedroom furniture he seemed to like, and he's at 30. In the Christian religion, the Trinity is made up of the Father, Gigi?
The Father, the Holy Spirit, and the Holy Ghost. The Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost.
Yes, indeed. You got them all right. That's the Trinity became a sextet there for a while, but yeah, she finally got the Holy Spirit out that we wanted. You got another 5. To what state would you travel to spend your Christmas break skiing the slopes of Aspen?
Colorado.
Colorado was right. Gigi making a move now. Back to 50. By what shortened name do we know the National Aeronautics and Space Administration? Gigi?
NASA, N-A-S-A.
Yes, indeed. And you've tied Adam for the lead. Yeah. He wasn't taking any chances at all on that one. NASA, and she was going to spell it for me, too. Third and final Fame game. All 3 money cards up there. We're looking for a famous place. I am an American university whose oldest building was the capital of the United States for 5 months in 1783. Adam.
Harvard University?
No, took a chance. Out of the rest of the question, we'll clear it. Continue for Gigi and Jim. My graduates and faculty members include signers of the Declaration of Independence, cabinet members, and presidents James Madison and Woodrow Wilson. I am the fourth oldest institution of higher learning in this country. Only Harvard, Yale, and William and Mary are older. Gigi.
Is it Princeton?
It is indeed Princeton.
Yes.
Gigi's got control of the board. It was the capital for 5 months. I didn't know that. And $25 money card, where, son?
Behind the number seven.
Well, we lock into your buzzer. Any one of them would give you the lead. Gigi, good luck.
25.
No, lands on number one, and she gets...
It's a Conair phone big package. Conair phones, Prima Series phones for home or office, beeperless remote answering system, and 3-in-1 telephone, digital clock, AM/FM radio. Quality telecommunication phones furnished by Conair Phones.
Very nice. Well, over $400, Gigi. You'll enjoy that. And now, with that over $5,000 sailboat on the line, we finish up the match with the speed round. May I have 60 seconds on the clock? And looking at the score with all three players back in, Adam and Gigi at 55, Jim at 30. A lot of questions as we start the speed round. Now, what type of arcade game are you playing if you just tilted?
Video arcade, pinball.
Wrong. Clear it. The sexy young actor who starred in Masquerade and About Last Night, Gigi.
Rob Lowe.
Right. What type of sandwich are you craving if you want a Big Mac or a what? Adam?
A hamburger.
Yes. Down on the farm, what kind of bird greets the morning by saying cock-a-doodle-doo, Jim?
Rooster.
Right. On what piece of equipment would you find woofers and tweeters, Jim?
Amplifier.
Yes. When you say the Pledge of Allegiance, you're supposed to put your right hand, Adam?
Over your heart.
Right. To what country would you go if you wanted to take some photos of Mount Fuji? Gigi.
Japan.
Right. In the beloved children's story, who had siblings named Flopsy, Mopsy, and Cottontail? Jim.
Br'er Rabbit.
Wrong. What musical family includes members named Frank, Dweezil, and Moon Unit? Gigi.
Zappa family.
Right. What eastern state is home to colleges called Barnard, Colgate, Columbia? Adam.
New York.
Right. With what part of the body contains the cornea, the iris, or... Gigi.
The eye.
Yes. Ishmael, time is up. We have a tie. Jim, you are out of it. It is between Adam and Gigi. I'll go to the tie-breaking question. Now, remember, if you buzz and answer correctly, you'd add five and win. Answer incorrectly, you would lose five and you would lose. Adam and Gigi with the tiebreaker. Before his death, this inventor was granted 1,098 different patents, earning him the nickname the Wizard of Menlo Park. Gigi!
Pat Bell? Mr. Bell?
No, you lose five and Adam has won it. It is Thomas Alva Edison. And Adam is the champion with a tiebreaker. Back to the new champion in just a moment. We have to say goodbye to Gigi and Jim. First of all, to wrap up, Flopsy, Mopsy, and Cottontail, Peter Rabbit is the brother. And Gigi, the one that crossed you, I believe you were the one who jumped in there. If you tilted and lost your turn, what happened? The judge said no. You said pinball after you had said video games. That is entirely different. We have to take your first answer. You said video games and then pinball. And that really was what got you into the tiebreaker. We're sorry about that. But I'm not sorry, to, as I say goodbye to Gigi and Jim, that Gigi, well, you got to the tiebreaker and did very, very well. You have the auto alarm, trip to Lake Tahoe, all the telephone equipment, $1,165 in cash for a total of $3,900. That's not bad at all. Good luck with your studies, Gigi.
Thank you very much.
Jim, you got the bedroom set that seemed like you obviously wanted with the cash in front of you. You didn't do too bad either. $2,035. Good luck with your studies.
Thank you.
Adam Caller is the champion, and Adam, again, we congratulate you. And as we congratulate you, Don's going to tell you about this beautiful boat that is yours.
Well, Adam, this will make you jump up and down. A terrific sailboat. West White Potter's 15-foot sailboat and trailer with colored sails, sleeps two, plus 14 cubic feet of storage space. Ready to sail, furnished by West White Potter. This prize is worth $5,171.
That's great. And there's more to come as Adam joins me to play the winner's big money game. Come on, Adam. Yeah. Did you know that Edison was the Wizard of Menlo Park?
I was going to say Ben Franklin, so I decided to hold
off. Oh, well, you made the right decision because, of course, the mistake cost her the five. Congratulations. The sailboat is yours, and now you're up here playing for $5,000.
Okay, ready to go.
Three envelopes for you, red, yellow, and blue. Which one's it going to be, Adam?
Well, I got red and yellow are my school colors, but I'll have to go with red.
All right. You want to solve four puzzles in 20 seconds. If you do that, you've got yourself $5,000. Now, remember, the clock starts when the first word of each puzzle is revealed. It stops when you hit that plunger to give me an answer. So you've got to stop that clock and then give me an answer right away. So
okay.
Good luck. 20 seconds on the clock, please. And the first puzzle starts now. Storybook, trio, bed, wolf. huffed hat. Stop it. Yeah, you want to pass on it? Just pass.
Okay,
if you don't know it, better to pass. But a lot of time went by there, Adam, so you got some catching up to go. The Three Little Pigs. The Big Bad Wolf and Huffed and Puffed.
That's what I thought, but I didn't know the name.
Oh. All right, well, you should be catching up to do it. Let's see if you can do
it
now. Take a look at the next puzzle now. Roman Emperor fiddled while city... Yes?
Caesar?
No. Nero fiddled while Rome burned. That's the one mistake you can make. You can't make another one. I like to get these rules in because he's got 6 seconds to get three correct answers now. Okay. Let's take a look at the next puzzle now. Author wrote great... Yes?
Stephen King?
No.
That's Scott Fitzgerald.
Yeah. We'll be back right after this commercial timeout.
Next, Family Feud takes the collegiate battle off the football field and onto the podium as college spring break week continues. Then, it's match game. Stay tuned.
We ask for the check.
Well, Adam, you didn't get the $5,000. But remember, you'll be back at the end of Pep Rally Week, and you will be competing for that beautiful Jeep. That could be yours. He's already got some great transportation. $5,171 sailboat. The Pep Rally Week continues on sale of the century. Bye for now.
Because an answer was heard from the audience, the tiebreaker was replayed. Tale of the Century stars Jim Carrey. This is Don Morrow speaking. Century is a Reg Grundy production.
The University of